Hey guys, try to get this video in before the battery goes completely dead. But anyway, what I'm doing here with this iMac G3 is... Well, that didn't work too well. Anyway, got this old iMac G3 here. 350 megahertz processor, power PC based. It's a little bit banged up. It's one of the ones I got a few months back at a school auction. Go back and look at my videos. This is actually the same iMac it's been seen in my Ustream and Vaughn Live shows, sitting in the background behind me. This is it. Well, I've been trying to find a good copy of OS X 1039 or 10.4. to reinstall on this. I have had no luck. Well, a while ago I was surfing the net, found something pretty interesting. Well, this is the install part of what I'm going to show you guys after it gets installed. I mean, it is only 14% done. Well, guys, you see the flicker in there. There's nothing I can do about it. It is a CRT. So, yeah. This is one of those all-in-one G3s. I do, down here, have a PowerMac G3 Power PC. It's the beige desktop. Which is 266, I do believe. I will have to check. And up there is another Power PC. This is a PowerMac. Excuse me. PowerMac 7500/100. It's the beige. Also, they kind of look similar, but there's differences in them. There are differences in the two computers. But anyway, what I'm getting at is, I'm installing Debian for PowerPC. And I'm going to see how this goes. Come on, focus. Come on, hocus pocus focus. Come on, you can do it. And you don't want to. Go figure. Anyway. Well, I will take care of this prompt that's asking me to do something. And I'll be back in a little bit after I get to a desktop and stuff. Yes, I did wipe the hard drive, so OS 10.39 is no longer on this computer. So, if this fails, it'll be a dead drive until I get a good working another alternative OS to put on this Mac. Or I get a good copy of 10.39 or 10.4. Mac OS X to reinstall back on here, which that's what I originally intended but I had no luck, so I gave up for now. This is where I'm at, and wish me luck.